All right, hey guys, it's your girl Liv. Welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna show y'all how I do my dolls. I'm gonna get my dolls out of the ball. No more dolls. Let's get started. Using this brush. I don't know. But I'm using this brush, and I'm just do it like that, and then we're finished. So we know that I'm finished brushing. The doll down here so that way you guys could see. I'm going to keep on brushing. I'm going to make just a poofy ponytail. That's what I'm gonna do today. And then I'm gonna do some more hair tutorials next Friday. And I will be in my wedding vlog next week, my birthday. Today is Friday, March 27th, 2020. And yeah, I'm gonna film my birthday vlog. My birthday is March 30th. We are going to use this hair tie. I love hair ties like this. It helps me get the hair into beautiful bun, ponytail, whatever. I use it for a bun. Comment down below. And yeah, make sure you subscribe, like, and comment. That's all you gotta do. Pretty simple stuff. Don't comment any bad things, okay? And yeah. I have scrunchies, but. So yeah, we can do a scrunchie. It's nice. I put like lotion and doll hair and people hair. You put detangler, so lotion and doll hair and people hair, detangler, sparkle, detangler, whatever. Yeah, I'm about to go get it out here, right? By the way, see you later. Alright, guys, I am back. I'm using Nivea 48 Hour Lotion Moisture Probably sure I'm just gonna use this much. And then I'm just gonna put it on the top of the puff. Put it on the top of the puff. So you tingle her hair. And that way, it kind of has it on her hair. It won't be tangled or anything. Alrighty, so I just do this. So, right, and then I'll just scrub like this. Okay, so. Okay, so. Just like that, and just like that. Okay, and I'm done. She looks gorgeous. So puff is so gorgeous. So sorry. But it's sort of hard to fix it. Comment your address link if your parents lied. If you need anything, I'll leave my anything, let me know. I will do a food sale. Just think of a professional body. I feel real bad that this is going on. And I'm just praying and hoping that this will stop. And I'm praying for everybody. I'm just praying that nobody else will get coronavirus. And yeah, so that's the end of this video. And a gorgeous puff. So yeah, I'm praying for you guys. Hope that y'all are doing good. And yeah, I've just been hoping that this will go away, this coronavirus will go away, and we will have a normal life, and everything will be good, but it hasn't worked. So, yeah, let me just, me and my family have been praying and praying and praying that it will go away, so praying is going to work one day, so yeah. Keep praying and hoping that this will leave and everything. But yeah, that's the end of this video. But is this a pimple on my head? I have this weird little bump. I'm growing these bumps and I don't know what they are, but I don't like them. So guys, that was the end of this video. I hope you like it. I hope that you like it. And I hope that you one day use it. So bye guys.